Alright guys, Count Stankus back at you again today with another video, and I want to just update you on where I am with, not you need to be updated, but I want to update you where I am with my Star Wars 6-inch Black Series figures, which I definitely enjoy, and being very, very discreet on what I collect and don't collect, because I don't want to buy everything. I don't want to break the bank, but those of you who are collecting Star Wars because the new movie's coming out or whatever, cool, which is great and everything, but their 6-inch black figures are really awesome, and you should definitely put some cash aside and get the ones that you are looking for. And that's the thing, get the ones you are looking for. Buy them all, great, but get the ones you're looking for. So on the tube today, check out these Black Series. We have Overlord Toy Reviews and Volcanics Playground hanging out with us. I think they're there. I don't know if they're there. You there?
I'm here.
Cool. But yeah, I only have what you see in front of you as far as the 6-inch Black Series.
More than I do, shit. Let's see. I need that one.
But yeah.
I need both of the troopers.
Anyway, I got Kylo Ren and the new Stormtrooper. Stormtrooper, the old version, Boba Fett, Vader, and the pilot, type pilot, and IG-88, which I just picked up recently. Yeah, I dig on these figures. Say what?
I need to go frickin' Walgreens. I need to go to Walgreens and see if I can find that IG-88.
Yeah, that's a secret place to get the Black Series figures is Walgreens, so pretty much. Yeah. What's that?
With the first order, how is his head sideways?
That's the way it's packaged. You know, I've had people ask me that before. That's the way that Stormtrooper is packaged.
Why did they do that when the regular Stormtrooper's head isn't like that? No. The box is a little...
It's just the packaging. You know, Kylo Ren, his head's not straight. It's off to the side. You know, it's just they're trying to pose him in the box is what it is, you know. But Volcanic, how many Black Series figures do you have?
Sadly, I only have probably Boba Fett.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I don't Fett's have cool. that one either.
I used to have the SDCC Comic-Con, you know, version, and then I realized it's really basically the same one that this one here, except for it comes with the Han and Carbonite, which is no big deal. I don't really need that. But I turned around and sold it. I sold it for almost $300. I think I spent $40
Jesus
on it.
Christ.
Yeah, and I spent like $40 on it.
That's a hell of a profit there. And I guess that's where the for all these came from.
Nah. Anyway. So anyway, again, be frugal with your...
To get the Emperor, you don't have those.
No. Again, be frugal with your toy collecting with Star Wars. You buy everything. That's one thing. It all depends how you buy everything. You have to be careful when you buy everything. But again, I think with the 6-inch figures, you buy the ones you really like.
Darth Vader saying, "I need him."
Darth Vader. But anyway,
I need to get.
You'll get
it's
him
awesome
one day.
Collection.
Yeah, for now, we'll see how many more I get. You know, when I get them. But that's it for now, folks. Thanks for watching. Be back soon again with another video. The 6-inch Black Series update video. We'll do another one here soon. So, but as you see, none of them are out of the box. I will eventually have some out of the box.
Open.
What's up? What's up, Overlord? Oh, we lost Overlord. We lost him. He's gone forever. Anyway, eventually I will open up my Black Series when I have doubles. I will not open these up, so anyway. All right, guys, thanks a lot for... What's up?
How many of these do you have doubles of right now?
Zero.
Oh, zero?
Yeah, I was going to open up all these. I thought, you know, I don't want to open them. I'll open up... I'll get some doubles, and I'll open those up. So, that's my plan. Yeah. So, all right, guys. Thanks a lot for watching. We'll be back again soon with another video. Star Wars, who knows what it's going to be. And we lost Overlord. He's still frozen, and... Right on, Volcanic. Thanks for being on. See you guys later.
You're welcome, man. Thanks for having me on.
Bye.